Okay, we're going to do the cello part to the Little Fugue by Handel. When you're doing a fugue, just remember that you really have to keep your head on when you're counting. You can't get distracted by the other parts. You really have to think about the cello part and how that fits into the big picture, and just super, super concentrated, be focused about your counting. Here we go. I'm going to start right at rehearsal one. One, two, three. 4.